So, Brent, you want to order a pizza?
Yeah, why don't you do it? I'm busy.
Dude, I'm broke.
Fine, give me the phone.
Oh, and Brent, don't get another one of those spam pizzas. They're nasty.
Shut up! I'll get it. Hey,
did you order an extra large spam pizza with extra spam?
Yeah, I did. Come on in.
All right, my friend. Well, that'll be $20.
All right, let's see here. Man, all I got's 100.
I'll take it.
All right, keep the change.
Wow! All right, jump. Woo! Yeah! Got $100!
So, what'd you get?
Spam and potted meat.
Aw, dude, what the hell? It's nasty. I told you not to get one of those.
I'm sorry, but did you pay for it?
Whatever.
When you pay for it, you can get whatever the heck you want.
Double kill.
Awfully quiet over there. Enjoying that nasty pizza?
How did it kill you?
Good one. Oh my god, Brent, you stink! Oh my... Brent? Brent? Oh my god! No!
That's when I realized Brent was dead.
My god.
I can only imagine the pain that you are going through.
I promise you, sir, that we will find the person that did this to you.
Looks like we need to pay the folks at Pizza One a little visit.
But in the meantime, you are under arrest.
Wait, what? Why? What? I didn't... But I...
Cheerio.
Adios. So, Pizza One. They say they're one with their pizza. Their pizza's number one. Gotta wonder what their secret is.
Guys, welcome to Pizza One. We are one with our pizza, and our pizza's number one. Can I help you guys?
Have you seen this fella?
Okay, look. This place is run by the mob. I think your guy in the photo stole something from the big cheese.
Just don't tell anybody, or it's gonna be my head, you know. Hello?
Detective Watson, there's been a complication with the witness.
Samuel escaped?
We aren't sure how he escaped, but a warrant has been put out for his arrest.
No need, Barbara. I have a sneaking suspicion that I know exactly where he went.
My name is Claire.
Right. Whatever.
The dawn is close. We can make it.
Oh, hey guys. I'm playing Halo. You wanna join in?
Actually, I've got some questions for you.
Mind letting us in?
Yeah, come on in.
So, did Brent bring home anything suspicious last week?
You know, now that you mention it, yeah, he brought home $1 million on Monday. Said he won at McDonald's Monopoly or something.
And where did you put this money?
In the bank. And then he used the rest to pay the rent. Now, excuse me, guys, I gotta go finish the match.
Not so fast.
Yuri, where did you get that?
I'm the head of the Mafia. That's right, the owner of Pizza One. Your buddy Brent found that money on the side of the road after one of my delivery boys dropped it accidentally. Every last penny of that cash belongs to me. By God, I'm gonna get it.
Yuri, I trusted you.
Well, can't you give me a second chance?
Why, certainly!
Well, I don't think I'll let you.
Where's my money?